Hey guys, DG here with what I would call a crazy, fast-paced clutch. And a little bit of spoilers, I do die, but I win the round, alright? So, now I don't know if you can tell, but at the very beginning, I was actually playing the round before this, and now for some reason, I'm AFK this round, I don't remember why, but all of my teammates are dying. And about to be, they're all, okay, now they're all dead, and I'm the only one left, and of course, right after they all die, I get back. They didn't manage to kill anybody on the other team, so I spawn, and I'm like freaking out. I'm like, well, I'm obviously going to die, so I just throw that flash, run in here, and start spraying my shotgun, and there's like, I don't know, 12 seconds from when I meet the first guy, and I just start going crazy, and I kill 5 of them, and then I end up knifing the last guy. It's just, oh man, and my heart was like beating right here. I actually remember, my heart was like, I was freaking out. It's like, if I lose this now, that was a big waste of time. But, technically I don't lose. The next guy may kill me, but that's irrelevant, because I'm just running around trying to find him. Throw down napalm, use the counter UAV, plant the bomb, run around, meh, all that stuff. Just trying to survive, and I see him on the radar, I think he's coming, but no, he just wants to hide it out, because he doesn't want me to get the 1v6, so he just waits, and I run out there spraying with the shotgun, see if I'll kill him. Of course I don't care, I still win, bomb goes out, woohoo, great, that's always fun to do.